We know home-based care is one of the ways we take care of our sick people. And we'd like to invite all of us, Christians especially, but all people who've got a big heart and merciful heart, that all those relatives, friends who get sick need our attention, need our care, need our company and encouragement. Sometimes we are forced by circumstances to be taking care of cancer patients, people who are suffering from other terminal illnesses, people who may be even depressed or heavily disabled. And we really must do that with a lot of love. They must feel the hand of Christ that touches them, the tender hand that cares for them. They must see the cheerful face of Christ who comes to meet them. It is never easy, because you and I must be the messenger of hope to these people. We must always uplift their hearts, even when perhaps their illnesses are terminal and heavy. We've heard that the COVID-19 patients, we may end up having to take some of them, care of them at our homes. We shouldn't fear, because God will help us, but we should follow all the instructions that will be given at that time. But the most important thing is that we must be the ones who give hope and joy, and we must give them the atmosphere that even spiritually they are going to be uplifted, knowing that Christ is close to them, knowing that the angels are next to them, and even knowing that God is the only true healer. So pray for them as you take care for them. Accompany the medicine or the food with a good dose of prayer. That is home-based care in the Christian context. And God will bless you for your generosity. God will bless you for being there. As in the gospel, we see Martha and Mary taking care of Lazarus and also the innkeeper who is left to take care of the Good Samaritan. May you be the Good Samaritan as you take care of your sister and your brother. God bless you all for your generosity.